This is a grass snake found in Kidwelly area. You can tell it's a grass snake because it's got a yellow band on its neck.
Fast, isn't it?
Now this is a grass snake, okay? They're pretty much harmless, okay? As long as you're gently and you put them back where they are. Now what he's doing now, it's a thing called feline death. And basically what he's doing is, he's letting off a scent and he's acting dead. So if an animal now picks it up, it'll actually think, oh, that doesn't smell too clever. And basically leave it alone because it doesn't smell fresh or it doesn't smell very nice. Now it'll stay like that now till the threat's actually gone away. It's a common lizard they are. They can give a little bite, but it's hardly nothing.
And it, oh, it doesn't hurt.
No, it's like a pair of gums.
Thank you.